The track temp is 37 Celsius. Get ready, mate. It's hammer time.
Oh, don't start me in the corner.
Go, go, go. Starts okay, but we're still in this.
A few cars falling off the truck.
Sixth place. Science force the mistake. You're locking your front right wheel.
Front brakes are getting a bit toasty.
Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. A few tenths off the pace in Sector 3. Your tyre temperatures look good. This guy intimidate you. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate.
Don't lie to me, I know my brake temperatures aren't fine. I can see them. They are red.
is now 0.5 seconds. Fastest lap for Schmidt, 1:28.6. Tenths off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 and 3 are a few tenths off the pace. The guy behind has just done it 1:28.7. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Nearly went pear shaped quickly.
Car right. Right side's clear. New fastest lap for Schmidt, 1:28.6. E7. New fastest lap for Schmidt, 1:28.6. The gap ahead is now 1.1 seconds. That's your fastest lap today. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 1. You're a few tenths down in sector 2. Half distance, fuel looks good. Volt behind is now 0.8 seconds. That was a 1.29.2. The guy behind has just done a 1.28.9. Lap times are improving. Half your fuel. Fastest lap for Schmidt, 1.28.6.
And BMW's back behind us again.
Last lap was at 1.29.8. Sector 1 time's okay. You're second down in Sector 3. New fastest lap for Schmidt, 1.28.5. Seventh position.
Okay, that frame rate lag spooked me out.
The gap to fall behind is now 0.4 seconds.
Could have done that without going into a braking zone. Can't seem to catch these two in front of me.
There's a new fastest lap for Schmidt, 1.28.5. Two laps left. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. You're a few tenths off the pace in Sector 3.
Don't jinx me with consistency. keep braking later right and later side. For that corner.
Right side's clear.
And as a result, the BMW behind us is getting a little bit closer every lap.
One more lap to go. Keep digging, this isn't over yet.
Have we got a chance?
Left side.
Don't punt me off.
Still there, clear left. The gain on the guy in front, the gap is 0.3 seconds.
Not gonna get him. Oh, I can blink now.
Oh. 7. Okay, it's over.
Kinda happy with P7 on that. I don't think I blinked for 18 minutes. God, that was difficult.